The Life Exchange, a Jerome Anthony Larkin film. Samantha Riches thought she had the perfect life.
Where's my family?
Oh, hi, Daddy.
She thought she had the perfect family.
Mike tells me you're taking some time off from work.
But something sinister was happening inside her house. Something a little off was on the arise.
Because Mom's headed for the funny farm.
But I'm sure she's fine. It's Halloween.
And her life was coming
apart.
You know, Blake,
why didn't you tell me about Sandy's boyfriend?
The only thing that I'm concerned about is getting out of this house and away from you!
In The Life Exchange, a Jerome Anthony Larkin film.
Drama!